A Windsor police officer being charged in connection with a domestic violence investigation. Police say Officer Vladimir Zizin is facing stalking, burglary, and harassment charges. No other details at this time about the alleged crime, but we know right now he is in custody and had been with the department for about a year.